Affirm. This is your finisher. HX1300 FQ slitting rewriting machine. Okay, let's say it. You can see here the winning shirt. You can put the material here, go through here, this leading row fitting shaft and the ultrasonic sensor here, and go to the fitting row. After your material goes to the fitting row, it goes through the slitting blade. You can see the slitting blade. And it's the down seat, spacers. Bring the end, when set the extra space for you to remove it, we will anchor it on the packaging. When you want to adjust the weight, you can adjust the spacers. Okay? We have two rewinding shafts. All of them are chargeable. You can charge inflatable F shaft. We also have two pneumatic support. It will come down to support this shaft. Okay, let's come to the control panel. You can see here is my power. Turn down, turn on. This blower, which used to blow the waste. It's hard to waste. Set out. And let's close it. Start, stop. Let's start it and adjust the speed. As you can see, it's running. Both of two running shafts are running. Okay, you can say stop. It stops. This can adjust the speed of splitting and running. Inch. For example, you can press inch. When you press it, it move. When you release it, it will stop. Okay, let's bring to the miscounting. This device can count meters. For example, we have run 3.71 meters now. You can set the length what you want. Long press it. You can increase length or decrease length as you set, and the long press it to confirm it. Okay. It will stop automatically when the setting length reach. Okay. It's clear. This means you can clear the number length you have got. Okay. There are four tension controllers. You can just here to increase or reduce the tension. Increase or reduce to adjust the tension of winding shaft and the rewinding rows. Okay. This machine is controlled by the ultrasonic sensors. You can see here. You can turn it on. This means the frequency. The sense moves. Okay. you can see the direction, menu, or automatic. You can set single eyes and double eyes. Okay, this is only one sensor. We need only one sensor. Okay. It's $2. All tools are here inside. Okay, that's all. If you have any other question, contact me freely. Thanks. Bye bye.